Even Star Trek addresses knife training. See, this is why we need good knife defense. Because you can't necessarily grapple when you're dealing with knives. This is what happens when you try to use jujitsu and you don't really know what to do against somebody that's, this dude is like halfway competent with a knife. I wouldn't really call him like an, like those screamer guys that can twirl all around and come at all the angles and stuff. This is probably like, I would say upper typical knife. So check it out. This is one of my favorite Star Trek fights too. He did Tomoe Nage. He didn't do enough striking. Kirk moves. Kirk ducks. Knee. Hit to the ribs. Why? That's where Kirk messed up. Trying to do some kind of jump. Ah, then he got stabbed in the back. Did a shoulder throw. And let me say, just like a lot of people that told me they've been stabbed, sometimes you don't realize you've been stabbed or it just feels like you've been punched. It may not necessarily take you out the fight completely, but I've been attacked by somebody that knows how to use a knife, and I didn't think it was important to run knife defenses on a holodeck. And then I let my ego get the best of me, and I did a, some kind of flying butt attack off the wall.
Security team. Captain.
Ain't no knife defense in the future? Is that what you're saying?
Go to cecilmryu.org, ccwu.org. Peace.